What's up, guys, and welcome back, Totally Dockers, and here to pose you a question. What do you get Arceus, creator of Pokemon? He already has two buddies in Dialga and Palkia, so what does he need? He needs an anchor. Down my ISV. Quite a fun card. Anchor Anger, love the name of the move. If any of your grass Pokemon were knocked out, does 90 extra damage, single energy, 120 attack. Giga Hammer, 200 damage for 2 grass energy and a colorless. Now we're looking better, 2 retreat, which is easily coverable. We're going to be teaming him up with the one of Snivysaur, that Shining Vine ability to be able to pick up with the attachment of grass energy. So we ADP, attach the energy, attach one more energy, we're good to go. We're doing 190 damage. Good numbers. Other things in the deck. So we're playing the one of the Dene. There's some consistency. My mate Carl, big shout out mate, Adventure Bag and the Island Challenger amulet. So it means that yes, he's now only got 60 HP, but he's only worth a single prize rather than being that 2 prize inconvenience on your bench. 4 Nest Ball, 4 Quick Ball, 3 Tackle. We're going to be able to find our bits and pieces. 2 Ordinary Rod, let's get some stuff chucked back in. It is ADP and we're a grass deck, so we may need the Viridian Forest to go find our bits and pieces there. Life Forest, we have got 2 different grass attackers. So, and our draw support, 3 Cynthia Caitlin and 3 Marnie. We're doing a bit more healing and to go get our stadiums, more than to go get the tall card or item. Is it tall? A tall card. Well, if needs be, we can do that. But yeah, other than that, we're running 10 grass energy, 3 steel, 3 water. So we're going to put ADP with an anchor and see how we go with that. I'll see you for the first game. Okay, so we're against Titile Gurriel. I think I've played this guy on the channel before. I'm not sure. We will go first. We're ADP. So, Delmise has a 2 retreat cost. Air Balloon reduces our retreat by 2. Okay, so we're going to start pulling things out the deck. Our one of is prized. Okay, but both ADP are there. Okay. Remember, thinning is winning. So we're going to go and get a couple of balloons out. Attach them and pass. Okay, guys, so as of today, I've started throwing up my deck list up onto Instagram before I actually record. So the provisional one of this deck list before Carl saw it and went, well, don't you really think you should change this and this, actually went up to onto Instagram first. So if you want to follow me on Insta, it's at totally.dockers. But yeah, it's you get to see the thumbnail before it's even the up on the channel, you get to see me goofing off a little bit, because, you know, why not? Can't be all work, you know. And I got my Grookey coin because I had to go buy the standard, theme deck from the online store, because I hadn't pulled any Professor's Research. They're not in this deck, but I needed them. So we're gonna just throw that on. We're gonna ditch that. Go get us a Metal Energy. This may let them know what we're up to. And we're gonna hit 60 damage. Now Delmise is great if we can get two of them charged up. We play so much draw, well, Pokemon search in this. Really shouldn't be struggling to find our ADP. But RNG, we all love it. What are we doing, Gorilla? 98% sure I've played him on the channel before. There's your fighting energy, so you can now start doing stuff. Okay, I still have one balloon in deck, so I can throw that away. Go grab a water energy. I still have six grass in deck. I can now throw that up. Throw my life forest up. Let's heal all the damage off. And I'm going to use Anger Anchor. Okay, draw supporter. You think with 9 draw supporters in the deck. If you greens, I'm happy. Greens is fine. Okay, so he's going to bump the life forest. Sorry, it did its job. It made it so that his Rhyhorn never existed. So what does this do? Attach 5 basic energy. From the discard pile, keep Pokemon anywhere you like. So he's going to do that. Attach all the energy to himself. No. Okay, so I'm going to go and get my full art Malolana. And we'll go get this one, it's the better looking one. We're going to throw ADP up, attach some metal energy to him, put a supporter back in our hand, we'll throw the other metal energy away. We have got the rocks in deck. One of them. And Giga Hammer. Now, if he goes for the knockout, I have the knockout in return using the Delmise V. I had to do it the long-winded way in attach attach. See. Got to go for the knockout, but I'm going to be hitting for 120 damage next turn. So we're taking on fire decks, okay? He had a really, really tough time at the beginning. Looking at the hand going, has he got that grass energy to, or would he have attached it? Come on, Gareem. So, if he puts a Pokemon down. Okay, that's fine. I'll just switch the Pokemon into the other Delmise and retreat. Back to the fully loaded up one. Throw a good game out. Well played. And Giga Hammer again. Okay, so in essence you've got to see the deck as it would work. If I got the ADP out early, would have then been taking double prizes and also had been able to have two Delmise up and running, which is kind of a thing, you know. If we're up against decks, we want them to have to go through the ADP and two Delmises with the healing that we have in deck. So, you know, it's a nice fun deck, and ADP likes to have an anchor apparently. So, but that was game one, and I'll see you for the next one. Okay, so we're against Blaze 7999. Yes, I will go first. So we have Peter on deck box sleeves, zero or a coin. This wouldn't be Peter on, would it? Yeah, we'll pick up another card. Oh, the Dene, why would you do that, you little thunder rat? And we're on Pikarom. And oh, this is going to go badly. Okay, we're going to see how badly we're going to attach. I'm going to pass. When the deck says no. Can you get two energy onto your Pikarom? This is a possibility. Because all he'd need is two energies, Thunder Mountain, have you got it like that? Have you got it like that? There's a Coco. So now just needs a switch and a, there's the switch and the electro power for game. There we go. Well, all there. And that is a very good first turn donk. Yeah. Pikarom. It is the deck going forward. Okay guys, right, I'll see if I can find another one. Come on, Grookey. No, bad Grookey. going second. Take a moment. Just loving these artworks. Oh, sorry. Step doozy. Okay. Zacian would be. Guessing reading what Delmise does. It's not been the most overhyped V. We're gonna ditch the grass energy. Right. We can go get some bits and pieces here. So we're gonna go and get that. We're gonna go get our Malolana. I think being able to heal and switch is all good. Okay, so we've got two of them on there. Okay, so one of them is prize. We have our money. Okay. We have some nice bits and nice pieces. We want to go get a second Delmise down. Should have realised I had that in hand. Right. And we're going to pass because I want the full effect. Track it up. Okay, yeah. Makes sense. Don't think for love or money we are going to be able to get three anchors set up, good to go. Alter creation, let's get this. But we're in a pretty nice position, I would say. Okay, you can do a big old swing into me. During your next turn, this Pokemon can't attack. Right, so if it's stuck there. Be nice. This is when he plays some ends resolve type build or something. Which may be kind of... It's okay. That's fine. What are you going to pull up? Add down my... See, it'd be really nice this time to, what do we want to find? We want to find our, balloon. Okay, to throw that away, because I'm going to ordinary rod it all back in, put all the energy that we don't need, throw that up. We're going to do both, one down mice, into the deck you go, one grass, into the deck you go, and we're going to do our own Cynthia this time. Challenge! Okay, ultimate ray. And we're going to go 1, 2, 3. And there's our anchor ready to go. Let's get one energy there. So, the reason to spread the energy that way, I can now ultimate ray power this completely up. If he manages to get this at the active and back in, means that he can hit into this. Basically, I'm only an energy attachment away from this, and I'm going to power this up with this. So, because I don't think you would have balloon, maybe. So, a switching card, maybe into that. There's a switch. Okay. So, what I'm going to do is switch we're going to throw away our baggy, go get a grass energy, then going to attach the grass. Yes, we want you back. We're going to attach our balloon, which means it's a nice and easy one retreat back to there. And I'm going to ultimate ray, 1, 2, 3. I'm going to put one on there, one there. And we're going to take our first three prizes. Well, there's my one of island challenge round of it. So good thing is now, doesn't have to be grass energy now. So whatever grass energy I've got in the deck, I can save to attach here. I'd love you to put another V down. That would be really, really helpful. If you could put a V down, put your frying pan on, that's fine. Right. So, tree into ADP. We'll attach our one energy there. Cynthia. And we will say Thunder Rat is pain a lot of the time. 180. Okay. So we're going to put grass energy. No, I should put it there. Oh, it doesn't really matter. The water energy there. This one has kind of been the ADP show. Fine. Take your knockout on my poor, poor ADP. Are you going to try and full metal wall? Using a full metal wall? There's 3, 5, 7, 8, 9, 8. Oh, what a stamp. It's a 3? Put my big turtle up there. Switch, full metal wall, it's fine. So now I don't have to find a way to switch it back. We'll discard that. The grass was in my hand, which is very, very nice. Look at you. Yes. And to finish off, we're going to use the Delmise for 230. There we go. So there we go, that's the deck. It's good fun. It's a V that no one's really hyping on. It hits good numbers. Didn't really get to show a whole lot of the healing and stuff, but no, it's good fun deck. Good fun deck. So yeah, but I hope you all enjoyed. Remember to hit that like button. Tickle that subscribe and make sure you ding-a-ling the bell. Make sure you're getting notified for every time I upload. Also, follow me on Instagram to check out all the deck lists and the thumbnails before they go up, so you'll know what you're looking for. That's at totally.dockers and with the Z. And yeah, so I shall see you next time. Bye.